Hey, what's going on, guys? Sky here. Today we will be playing Sky here Wars. Yeah, ignore my joke. It's not a good joke. But this will be the best Sky Wars strategy I could come up with. It works a lot well, especially if you're not too great at Sky Wars. I'm fine at Sky Wars. I just haven't played a lot. I've also gotten a lot better at PvP since my last PvP videos. And also, I haven't been uploading, guys. I'm really sorry. I got grounded from the computer. But, make sure to like and subscribe and hit the notification bell. Only a small percentage of you guys are subscribed, so you need to do that. Alright, let's get into the video. Okay, so let's go solo, normal. I'm sorry, guys, about the lag. My computer is so old, and it just is not very good at loading QuickTime and Minecraft at the same time. Only 40 FPS. That's just sad. 30 to 40 FPS is just sad. Okay, guys, here's how you do this. Just do this step. Also, guys, I will probably be making a Discord soon if you want to, like, play with me or something. So, yeah, you should join that if you're a big fan. Because it would be very helpful to do to support the channel. And it'd be very good. It'd be very good. Alright, let me get these bottles of enchanting. I don't know what the point of them is, but okay. Alright. Oh, the first thing you need to do is just kind of wait around. Be chill, you know, if you want to build a house, I guess. Let's see. Just build a house like this if you want to. Just kind of chill in the house. And then, since there's about, I would say, 3 people left or someone's at your base, then you just try and kill them. I would say actually either 2 people or someone's at your base. If it's someone's at your base, just kill them when they're at your base. And then if there's just 2 people left, you and another guy, then you want to just kill him so you can win the game. I should win a good portion of these using this strategy. I paid maybe 6 games before this video and like 2 of them I won. I actually leveled up. So, we can see there's 4 players left. 4 players left. There's a lot of places that says there are only 4 players left. Alright. So, we just got to... Yes! You see, this is what you want. You want a nice, solid thing, so you just get to you and another guy left. 2 players. I butterfly click on my bridge. I don't know if that's a good thing. Alright. I'm not very good at god bridging, or like, you know, speed bridging, whatever it's called. So I just do that. Hold sneak. I don't like to die in Sky Wars, so I just play it safe. Very, very safe. You see? Oh, he's good. He's good. He's real good. Oh my goodness, he's good. Maybe it's a she. I think it has a girl skin. Okay. Oh my, no. No, place the TNT, light the TNT. No. I just chose a map. Why would I choose a map? What is wrong with me? I just pressed that. I mean, I guess choosing a map's fine. I don't like to choose a map. Especially if you guys are better PvPers, this strat works great if you are trying to get a win streak, or if you're trying to, you know, just level up or like get souls or something. This is by far the best strat. Oh my god! That was fast. That was really fast. That was so fast. Alright, guys, I took a drink. Okay, let's see. Alright, snowball. You want snowballs? That's good. Alright, let's go. Let's through here. Oh, that's way better. It's not way better. It's just a little better. But still, it's better. Alright, get the helmet. Get that. How do I get back up? I mean, I guess I can do the little water elevating strat. But it's so hard to swim in 1.8. Also, not being able to waterlog blocks. I mean, I need to play in 1.8 so I can PvP. But, like, God, I'm such, like, a 1.16 player. Like, 1.13 plus, even 1.17, I don't know. It's just hard for me to operate in 1.8. I'm just a big, I'm not very experienced with 1.8. I tried to hit that guy off with the eggs, it didn't go very well. I'm probably really bad at Skyward. I'm just a brand new Skyward player. I haven't, what? Oh, I clutched. Clutched. Someone shot me with an arrow. I wish I knew who did that. Oh, I think I see who did that. Bro, guy got a fishing rod. No, that's, I mean, I don't know how to use the fishing rod, so like, guy's just gonna be shooting arrow right through this little gap here. I give him the idea to by throwing my fishing rod through there. I just want to see him do that kind of snipe. I would love to see if he even could. Let's just go fishing. Just peacefully fish. The one guy kills the other. You might think I'm AFK. I'm just fishing, man. AFK. I'm not AFK. I think he's coming. Maybe just. Alright, let's go soon. This is great, this is great, this is great. Oh, I need that water back. Alright. Please be a chest plate. Water. I can't hit water emoji. I'm so unused to these mechanics. Alright. Alright, we're going. That's fine. Alright. Take that. Myself the enchanting. Alright, get myself the eggs. Alright. Swim back up, which is very slow in this version, but yeah, I can manage. Alright. They still haven't, one hasn't still killed the other. I'll kill him. Me all this bow. Oh. Run! I'm so scared he's gonna shoot me. One save. Oh crap. He wants to shoot me again. I'm gonna try and throw my fishing rod through the little hole just to show him you can do that. Hey, you can do that, you know. You can do that, you know. You can do that, you know. Do it to me now with your bow. I bet he's trying. Yes. Diamond. I'm getting so good stuff. Let's go, guys. Look, guys. Guys, look at all this good stuff. A blaze spawn egg. A bunch of bottles. What? No. What are you doing? I'm throwing my bottles. Okay. Stop being so mean. What? No! 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 Darn it, I should have grabbed that pearl. I knew I should have. Alright, guys. This is going to be my final game, and then I'm going to have to go. I just hope you guys use this strategy, because it's a really good one. Alright, I think I'm just going to do that one. Just because. Alright, let's go. Alright. Alright, I'm looting the chest. That's what I'm supposed to do, right, guys? Oh, wait. Of course I'm supposed to. Am I like... am I thinking right? Of course you're supposed to loot the chest. Isn't that the point of the game? To loot the chests? Oh, crap. Anyone with a stupid bow... She gets on my nerves. What? How did he hit me? My research pack is called Critical 16X. You can find out on Minecraft. I mean, I'd recommend it. Not like amazing, but like, it's pretty good. Shouldn't be another time. Oh wait, I don't have boots. I need to wear those. What? Ow! What the heck? Well, GG, guys, I think I might have time for one more today. Alright. I can just get plus up with my inventory. It's such a very good boots, so I mean, I'll just. Does that thing look like an Among Us over there? Doesn't it? Alright. I'm gonna speedrun this. So, I'm trying to go as fast as I can. It's like Minecraft speedrun, like Dream, except. It's just like. Skywars is not really like a game that you're supposed to speedrun, so like, it's a little different than Dream doing it. It's Minecraft Skywars, you're not supposed to speedrun Minecraft Skywars. I mean, you know, Dream might, but, you know. Dream is Dream. Skake is useless, I'll give myself a monster bread soon. Alright. What is that guy? When you're sneak bridging, you gotta at least be relatively fast. Oh no, he's got the bow. Anyone who has a bow? Just one. I hope TFXD dies really quick. Because they're killing a lot of people. And that's just not good, because then I don't want to have to go up against them. I want to go up against a noob. Okay. Sorry, guys. Okay. Three players left. I hope X Scissor kills TFXD. I hope they do. Because if TFXD's left, I am a goner. I'm not gonna win this one. Yes! Alright. I am going to win. I just know it. let's see if I can water clutch. I'm not as good as water clutching in 1.8, but I did it. Okay. Okay! No! GG! Bye, guys. Well, see you guys. Please hit the notification bell, subscribe, and like for more awesome content like that. But otherwise, bye!